is amongst you. Each one of us has their own particular story that's probably interesting and beautiful, but the one that I'm most curious about is the man in the Broncos hat with no shirt. Why are you wearing a fucking knit hat and don't have a shirt on? I don't understand.